Touch Feel the Groove. Welcome if you've just joined us, where you've been for the last hour. I hope you had a good time. It's been wonderful here. Here's Kim Appleby at G-L-A-C-D.
Morning on this. I'm really sorry if you watched last week's show. It was appalling. Pete.
Oh dear. Either got to do something about it or shoot the scriptwriter. Anyway, what's on the street this weekend?
Well, Pete, I had a rumour that Bros are going to make a comeback this year and are going to be bigger than Michael Jackson and Madonna put together. What do you think of that?
I think they've got about as much chance of Accrington Stanley winning the first division.
Accrington Stanley aren't in the first division?
Exactly. Speaking about comebacks, Apparently the rumour is that Wham are doing a gig in Brazil.
Why are they doing a gig in Brazil?
Because they've heard the crowd will go really nuts. Oh.
And are they going to get lots of dosh?
No. Hang on, I've got to read this. You're not going to believe this, but I'm going to read it. No, apparently they're only getting peanuts. Talking about cash. Talking about cash. Did you know that Cliff Richard, if you added all his pennies together, came to on his tour £70 million?
That's nearly as much as you in a week, isn't it, mate?
Behave. Anyway, enough of this dross. Let's get back to the sanity of some of the dancing. Can you believe I have to read this? Can you believe it? I wouldn't have gone to school. Well, I never did. Here we are in Manchester. Let's go back and see what's happening over here.
This is Snap. Mary had a little boy.
Shall I talk to him?
No.
Mary had a little boy. A little lamb, but I've never seen a bear. Time for some featured dancers.
Mark Jaffrett Neal gets worse every week.
Since he's come from the Wide Awake Club. Anytime you're ready, please, gents. Here we go.
We could talk and express our inner thoughts. How about it? What do you think? End the statement with a win.
Yo, people. My name's Mark, and tonight me and the boys are going to rock this show. And here we have Neil. Down to earth is Jaffa, and we're going to be making history.
Neil, with all the money we pay them, you think they'd have time to buy some decent clothes? God blimey, eh?
Get those shorts on.
I've seen better dressed tramps than that lot.
Like that white outfit earlier.
Absolutely. MC Hammer, and what are you going to do?
Pray.
Say a prayer. Hallelujah. Man here, man.
for showing out, and have we got a nasty lot here. What's your name?
Steve.
God, you're going to be hot. What's your name?
Asar.
I was used to cold climates. What's your name?
Debra.
Andy J.
Michael.
Don't I recognise you from somewhere?
Mark.
All right.
This is CMC Music Factory, and I think called We're Going to Make You Sweat.
Number one, off you go in the middle.
I like his red socks.
Don't mention the Christmas trees, Pete.
Don't mention the war, whatever you do. Okay, what about the Christmas trees? Am I allowed to mention them?
No, don't mention the Christmas trees.
All right, I won't mention the Christmas trees.
At number two.
Oh, hello. She's still got her coat on. Excuse me, love. Are you stopping? Are you stopping taking bloody coat off? What, oh, boiling in here, aren't it? Thank you. Thank you.
Interesting.
Oh, interesting. Points for the reality, 15. Hello, where's she going?
Oh, I see. At number four.
Don't mention the Christmas trees. Oh, hello. Hello?
Here is the goal. Back with the face, the jam is live.
Yeah, fabulous.
And I don't waste time on the mic with the goat rhyme. Jump to the rhythm.
The boy's in the groove. Jump. He's in the groove, definitely. It's fine.
It's the limit. Okay, that's at number five. Take a chance. Come on. Here he is. Dance. Again.
Grab a girl, don't wait, make the twirl. It's your world and I'm just the twirl.
People are making a professional living out of popping out here in Manchester. He's probably charging 50 quid for the first appearance, man. Best I've ever seen. His mother's glad he's here. Better than he's been
alone. Alright, I don't quite know what he's dancing to, but a giant funny video goes to number one.
Number one?
Where's number two? Were you number two? There you go. And number five.
Don't mention the Christmas tree.
We'll sing you through it later on.
Right, that is, of course, CMC Music Factory. We're going to make you sweat. Here's an original one for you. Here's a remix, Black Box, and we're right on time. We'll be right back. this week's highest new entry, or whatever it was, I don't know. Lightning!
Christmas tree. We'll see you in a minute.
I don't want to know that. Sing the bloody song about it.